वेलकम। हियर डॉक्टर वी एच अट्टलीवार विल टेक यू थ्रू द बायोसिंथेसिस ऑफ नॉरएपिनेफ्रिन। अंडरस्टैंडिंग द बायोसिंथेसिस स्टोरेज एंड रिलीज इज इंडीड एन इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड द लार्जर पार्ट ऑफ न्यूरोट्रांसमिशन, द रोल ऑफ न्यूरोट्रांसमिशन, इट्स इंटरेक्शन विद द रिसेप्टर, bringing about the pharmacological action and its metabolism is well understood if the biosynthesis of norepinephrine is understood. As we all know, norepinephrine is a neurotransmitter in sympathetic nervous system. This red dot is a diagrammatic representation of the starting material precursor of norepinephrine, that is L-tyrosine. L-tyrosine is a simple amino acid, aromatic amino acid, which is hydroxylated at para position. It is levorotatory. This is picked up by the nerve ending of sympathetic nervous system from the extraneuronal compartment. This L-tyrosine is acted upon by an enzyme L-tyrosine hydroxylase to convert it into L-DOPA. L-DOPA is hydroxylated at this position. The L-tyrosine, if it is hydroxylated, it gives L-DOPA. L-DOPA is a shorter part or shorter name of dihydroxyphenylalanine. L-DOPA is then subjected to L-DOPA decarboxylase, which decarboxylates L-DOPA to form dopamine. This dopamine, you can see here that a carboxyl group which was available here in L-DOPA is now not present on the alpha carbon. Dopamine is then filled in a vesicle, packed in the vesicle with beta hydroxylase enzyme and ATP molecules. They are stored there till a signal arrives to release this. When the signal arrives, the nerve membrane of the nerve ending becomes permeable to calcium ion. The calcium ion channels, which are densely populated in this region, they allow calcium ions to penetrate this calcium ion and catalyze the activation of beta hydroxylase enzyme, which results in conversion of dopamine into norepinephrine. Norepinephrine is indeed a levorotatory molecule. As a result, due to exocytosis, norepinephrine is released into the synaptic cleft. You can see that beta hydroxylase enzyme hydroxylates this beta position in dopamine to convert it into norepinephrine. Thousands of norepinephrine molecules are released in synaptic cleft as a response to one signal. Now you can pause the video, think over and write whatever you have studied about the biosynthesis of norepinephrine. Welcome back. Understanding that you may have written all these steps in the biosynthesis of norepinephrine starting from tyrosine. Tyrosine is converted into L-DOPA, L-DOPA is converted into dopamine, and dopamine is converted into norepinephrine. The enzymes which act sequentially to produce norepinephrine are tyrosine hydroxylase, DOPA decarboxylase, beta hydroxylase, which releases norepinephrine. To summarize this, again we see with the help of chemical structures, L-tyrosine, which is levorotatory, is hydroxylated on the aromatic ring by the enzyme L-tyrosine hydroxylase, converting it to L-DOPA. L-DOPA is then acted upon by L-DOPA decarboxylase to remove the carboxyl group, and it is converted into dopamine. Dopamine is then acted upon by beta hydroxylase enzyme, which hydroxylates the beta position, beta carbon, to this amino group. And the hydroxy group is available on beta carbon, and this is the structure of norepinephrine, which is synthesized and released into the synaptic cleft. Thank you.